There's something about the not knowing and not being able to see an arc from beginning to end. There's this sort of magic kind of free fall that happens.
As soon as I met Taylor, I'm like, oh my God, you're so perfect for this woman. And then as soon as we worked together, it was just this magical thing. And everybody knew it.
You know, when you do a play or you do a movie, there's the beginning, middle, and end. But when you work in television, the story is still evolving, it's still unfolding, and you don't know where it's gonna go.
I think I understood very early on that this was going to be something unusual. Going forward, I could see that this was going to be a tsunami wave, and I wanted to catch it.
It provokes something.
What we're doing is bringing light to things that are real.
There's a method to the madness.
It had a destiny.
Watch, listen.